gosh. So many wedding dresses.
My name is Nicola Dolby. I am 25 years old.
Are we just gonna have a look?
Yeah,
go for it.
Today I've brought with me my mum, my nan, and my mother-in-law. I would love for all three of them to agree on a dress.
What's the back like now?
I don't know, but I like it.
Family members can be the bride's best allies when it comes to wedding dress shopping, as long as they're all on the same page.
I just want something that's like really plain and classic.
Hello, ladies. Who's the bride?
Me.
You're the bride. I'm Danielle. Nice to meet you. Tell me details. Tell me a bit about how you met your fiancé.
He's actually was my next door neighbour, and I had never seen him at all.
My fiancé's name is Hugo. We were living next door to each other for about 6 years, all in all. I literally had not seen him before. I met him at the Queen's Diamond Jubilee.
We went to the street party and...
hit it off.
Yeah.
The rest is history.
The rest is history.
My wedding is going to be in a Catholic church to begin with, and then we are moving to a little quaint country hotel.
What kind of styles have you got in mind?
I'm looking for something elegant, classic.
I know I don't want any bling. I'm looking for something plain.
Yes. Something that I'm going to wear, and you'll look back at my photos in 20 years' time and think, that's timeless. That
perfect. Right, I see Mummy laughing. Yeah, go on.
No, she... my dress is obviously 80s, so it's big puffle sleeves. Yes. I've always said that she should get married in that.
My mum and my nan have made a suggestion that I should wear one of their wedding dresses for my wedding day. No way.
What's your budget for your gown?
Probably up to 1500, but if the dress was slightly over, that's fine.
Right, so tell me a bit about the dresses that you've seen in store today. What are you liking?
I absolutely love this one. I think it's gorgeous.
What is it that you love about it so much?
It's just elegant. It's classic.
This dress is a definite, but if the whole family's a part of the decision-making process, I think we need to try some dresses that Mum and Nan are gonna love.
I've got some beautiful dresses.
Oh my God.
What do you think of these two?
That is my mum's 80s dress. I absolutely hate it. I think
you hate it. You hate the 80s.
And then that's my nan's dress.
Nan's?
Yeah.
If your family goes to the trouble of sneaking their dresses into a bridal salon, I think you can give one of them a twirl.
What
I'm all ready to cry.
She can't
It's a very lovely colour.
I am so happy that everybody's just laughed out loud for this dress. I had a horrible thought in my mind that one of them might go, oh, Nicola, you look absolutely stunning.
My goodness, Nick.
Nan.
I don't think it's ticking any boxes, Nick.
I think we need to get you out of this dress and bring you to the 21st century.
Please, thank you.
Let's go. How does it feel to have this one on?
I'm shocked by it. I feel you've kind of given me everything that I came in and asked for.
Yeah.
And I don't feel like me.
This dress is just too traditional. It's just too plain, too covered up, and it just makes me feel a lot older than I am.
Nanny, I'm gonna go for you
first. No.
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 I didn't have a tear.
I've been so focused on a style that obviously just doesn't do anything for me.
So we maybe need to tear the rule book up.
Maybe.
Yeah. I'm going to send you back to the fitting room and I'm going to do some shopping.
Everything that I wanted is just kind of turned out to be nothing, and I need a total new plan.
I'll be taking a massive gamble.
I'm going to go for a completely different look with Nicola.
So you've got the fullness in the skirt and you've got quite a nice V at the back. So it's quite elegant, but it's a bit sexy.
It's a princess gown with embellishment, but I still think it's timeless and elegant, although it's a little over budget.
So how are you feeling in this dress?
The detailing is just amazing.
You've
I think it's absolutely
tiny waist.
Thank you.
How does it feel to have a princess gown on?
It feels massive.
Well, it's the one day you can kind of go big or go home.
That is true. I think the dress is absolutely gorgeous. I think it's beautiful. I'm not sure whether it's just a little bit too big.
Yeah.
It's so different from what I thought that I wanted. I don't know whether it's just too different.
On that note, I feel like we need to spin you round.
Thank you.
Mummy, I'm going to go straight to you.
It doesn't look wedding-y to me.
I do like it, but doesn't look like a wedding dress.
What do you say?
I think this one's a
no.
I'm really worried that this bridal moment that people talk about is not going to happen for me.
Let's get you in a yes.
Thank you.
How do you feel about this? It's a lot more younger.
Yeah.
Nicola hated the classic gown she chose and the princess dress I chose. She liked the lace though. I'm sticking with that and going back to a slimmer silhouette.
So, how are you feeling in this little number?
Oh my gosh, I absolutely love it. I think
What do you think Entourage will think?
I am so worried about showing this dress to my entourage. I just don't know what I'll do if any of them turn around and say that they don't like it. I absolutely love it. It's like a mix between modern and classic, and it just kind of gets it absolutely perfectly right. Oh my gosh, this dress is absolutely perfect for me. It fits beautiful.
Mummy.
It's very elegant.
It is lovely.
The designer is by Ronald Joyce, and this gown is £1,034.
Oh my goodness.
So you can definitely have a perfect pair of shoes.
I'm so happy that my entourage finally do have a few tears in their eyes.
Now you've put the veil on as well, and it's perfect with the dress. It looks beautiful.
Oh, yeah. She's gone.
I think, yes, this is perfect.
Am I going to ask the important question?
I don't think you need to, but go ahead.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Thank you so much.
I am absolutely ecstatic that I found a dress today. I am over the moon.